I guess I'd be a hero, with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking, and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be.
Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and the night would cross the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing.
I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn.
Hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone.
Yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, so the story should be. Of course, I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower, save a hot house flower and carry her away.
Standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd save the day, but I'd ruin.